engineering is one of those booming fields right now. There are actually 18 different engineering majors at Texas A&M. And through the engineering academies, students can major in any of those 18 majors. So the Bryan program is a learning community setup. They start out as freshmen, and they take about 5 hours on the Texas A&M campus. And then their other half of their schedule is here on the Blinn-Bryan campus.
I came here because I really wanted to experience one of the best engineering schools in the nation, and at the same time, still just get a great, fun student experience. When I got my letter home that I'd been accepted to A&M, they also told me I had been accepted into the Blinn Engineering Academy. And from there, we spoke with some advisors, and they really gave us a great description and rundown of what the program was about.
On average, students save between $1,500 and $2,000 per semester. In addition, they get to experience all of what the A&M campus has to offer. So Engineering Academy students are treated just like full-time A&M College of Engineering students.
I'd say it's really beneficial. You still get the small class atmosphere. You get really one-on-one with your professors. And if you're not too sure about how you feel about being in these large lecture halls, you know, 80 other students, this is a really nice way to ease yourself in. And you're still, you know, you're not falling behind. You're still taking your engineering and your prerequisites at A&M, but then as well also doing your math and your science here. It's a really nice balance.